I'm here today so I could hold my old heart from my transplant.
Well, what I'll do now is I'll show you your heart. There you go. There's your heart. All put back together.
I learned a lot about how sick my heart actually was and just able to physically see what was wrong with it compared to a normal heart. It felt kind of strange, but really, really cool at the same time, just to be able to physically hold, you know, the thing that's been keeping me alive for my whole life. Just to finally be able to understand and physically see what was wrong with it. But now that I'm recovering and I've had this new heart in me, I have noticed I have kind of way more energy, I'm able to do more. I didn't really realize until now how bad it was, so it's incredible.
So what this says is that you had your heart taken out during a heart transplant and that you had features that were consistent with dilated cardiomyopathy, so the heart was too big. So this is a 3D reconstruction of your heart. Just really something to honestly remember what you've been through, what you've overcome, and how far you've come throughout that whole process.
To my care team that's been taking care of me for the last 8 years and kind of able to keep me and my old heart going up until, you know, needing this transplant, thank you for everything you've done. I mean, you gave me extra years. You guys truly give me another life.